Driving through Saginaw County this week, road construction may detour your route. Tomorrow, MDOT will start culvert repairs on M-52, closing the roads south of Ring Road near St. Charles. A detour will take traffic to Fergus Road and Sharon Road. The work is weather dependent, and the road is expected to reopen at 7 Friday morning.